Commander, Miss Al-Jalani's story on you just aired. She shouldn't have ambushed you like that, but you handled it pretty well.
I can deal with your quarters.
We had differences of opinion, sir. I hope she at least believed my sincerity.
You handled yourself pretty well, Commander. She came across like a raving idiot. There is one other matter, however. The Citadel has been trying to play down Saren going rogue. It makes the Spectres look bad. Your mention of him was politically inconvenient.
Oops.
I wasn't aware of that. I won't discuss him again, sir.
I'd appreciate that, Commander. I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out.
Cool. Now, should we swing by Earth, or should we help Nasana's sister? Because I don't remember where that is. Do I get a little pop-up? I don't think I do. No. Okay, journal. I've already forgotten. It was like 5 minutes ago I got the mission. Sorry, diplomacy. Where do I go? Macedon system in the Artemis Conquest. Ah yes, we're going to the Greek part of space. Everything there is based with like Greek mythology or city-states and such. Artemis, obviously, goddess of the hunt. Macedon, the area above Greece, kind of like, Bulgaria, Czechoslovakia, that kind of area, Romania, Hungary. That took over Greece later, obviously. Whereas Artemis Tau, Hades, Artemis Tau. And the Macedon system. Macedon, of course, is where Alex Great came from, son of Philip II. Alexander the Great, of course, conquered the known world. Well, what we knew is the known world. Oh well, let's go save her sister. Let's take off from discount space station Coruscant. You know, now that I think of it, I don't think there's any planets in Mass Effect that are like Coruscant, just one big planet of a city.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, I'm glad you're in the area. We've got an emergency situation, and you're the only one I can trust to get the job done.
I was kind of doing a mission already, but sure, hit me up.
How can I help, Admiral?
Biotic fanatics have hit a medical research station with a psychotropic drug. The drugs have temporarily driven researchers crazy, and the biotics are effectively using them as human shields.
So if I shoot everything that moves, a lot of researchers are gonna die.
Exactly. A normal team could handle the biotics, but a lot of innocent researchers would die during the operation. That's why I contacted you. I'm hoping you can keep the casualties to a minimum.
You got it.
I'll do everything within my power to bring those researchers back safely, Admiral.
I know you will, Commander. I'm sending you the station coordinates now. Fifth Fleet out.
That's bad and all, but, I really need... Did it say what planet? It just said Macedon. I'll help you out, don't worry. I'm still an Alliance member, but... You know, they asked me first. I gotta go talk to them. Go to the Macedon system. Okay, it's just... I'm in the Macedon system. I thought maybe there'd be a pop-up. She said she told me where she was. I think it's this one. Or that's the biotic one. Is there any way to tell? Okay, it's not that one. Not Coralon. How about Potavig? Not Potavig. It was probably that other one. But it doesn't hurt to look. Okay, yeah. It was definitely that one. Fine. Shargilla. If that's a Greek reference, I don't know it. Who do we want? Biotics? Well, we fight biotics with biotics. And always, if we're gonna help an Asari, we might as well bring along an Asari. It might make them trust us a bit more. And... Rex hasn't been anywhere in a while. Neither has Ashley. Neither has Garrus. You know what, let's bring Garrus. We have some tech. It's probably not enough to actually open anything, though. It might be. It's a possibility that will be what we need. Boom. Right. Squad. Garrus, are you leveled up? Yep. What do we got on the mini-map? We've got a pile of rocks, a stronghold, and anomaly. Anomaly. Ba-ba-da-da. Anomaly. Sorry. It just kind of sounds like the ba-da-da-da. Let's go check out this pile of bricks. Maybe it's a brick house.
Ow, she's a brick!
Her sing is great, but my ability to sing is not nearly as great, so no singing. Also, you know, copyright. Oh, damn it. It looks fun, but the bottom thrusters really screw up my driving ability. Oh, wow. I wish I could do that in traffic. When I go to college, there's quite a bit of traffic, actually. I wish I could just rocket boost over them. It's like, oh, you're in my way? That's fine. Ugh.
Ready.
Damn it. I thought I would have enough. Stronghold. Oh well. Snake like a banana and behind potassium. Just over these hills. Over the... This is like a, I don't know the name of the planet. There's a name of a planet, dude. It's a desert planet, you know, like, it's got the big, what is it, like, I don't even know what they are. I haven't seen Dune before, I just know about, you know, they have the spice trade and everything, I don't know, this planet reminds me of that. Oh, there's a lot of enemies on the radar. Okay. Who are we fighting? A Geth? What is Geth doing here? I wasn't anticipating Geth. No, those are pirates. Well, I am highly confused. Was that not just a Geth I blasted to bits?
Hold the line!
No, I guess not. Didn't it look like a Geth, guys? I mean, it had like a whole weird... Yes, the enemy gets everywhere. Oh, wow, I just broke your sniper tower, mate. If you guys could stop shooting me, that would be great. There you go, snipers dealt with. Can I run you over? Crunch. Oh no! If that was alive, it is no longer. Although I can just push them with the sheer volume of bullets. Boop! Okay, we good here?
I'm on my way.
Cool. Area secure.
Let's lock and load, boys and girls. Weapons free. There, it's our worst enemy in there, guys. Triangles. Huh.
Let's take them out.
I think they heard you.
Now it's fun.
There's a Krogan back there. That's what we're worried about. Don't I have, like, the pistol ability now? Or do I not yet? No. I guess I did. One of those, a warp, and maybe a singularity just to tide you over.
Shields disabled.
Freaking
kill. Enemy is everywhere!
You must die!
Shutting them down.
You're a slave owner?
Down.
I threw a grenade. Oh, I didn't quite get there.
I will destroy you!
I've lost shields!
Then pop better shields.
I've lost shields!
I'm up!
Oh. Oh no. I have to go through all that bullshit again? Ugh. Let's just have a nice, refreshing drive across the desert. Where it's a level 1 hazard. Okay, so maybe not quite a nice drive, like I wouldn't tell you what, just cruise down the highway in this weather. But, you know, if that's what you like, hostile climates on alien worlds, you know what? You do you. You do you, that's all I gotta say. I overshot. Hello! Oh, God. That went exactly as well as I thought it would, which is not at all. Double kill. You're getting run over, buddy. Oh. Okay, hello. You went so far. Taking them off. Oh, somebody hurt my tire. How much should I bet that somebody was actually me? Not driving correctly.
Got it.
Okay. Maybe if I had more than just a pistol to use. Just run straight in. You smell trouble? Honestly, that's impressive. Oh, hello. Nobody. That was a Turian. That's a human over there, I'm pretty sure. That's Krogan. What did you do?
I've lost shields! Go, go, go!
Die. Well, that was awesome. Shoot him while he's down.
I'm on. Take him down.
Oh, I warped the box. Good job, Shepard. Oh. Okay, let's let it stop overheating. You know what? Pop barrier. You know, it makes sense that the snipers are Solarians. Good on you, game. Oh man, I'm so good at FPSs. Get over here, you bitch. Unity, and then a quick heal. We are good to go. Okay, cool. No idea whose pirates these are, by the way. These could be the ones that are holding the sauna. Maybe these are the No, these are not the biotics that Admiral Hackett was talking about. Pew. Anything over here? Any chests? I hate you can't actually run when you're not in a battle. Like, you do this little sprint. Yep. A functioning object. Yep. I have low space. Ugh. Decryption. I don't have high enough desk. You discover evidence that the Asari lead in these slavers, and Dasani Dante is an important ambassador. Our sisters! Oh. Okay, so Nasana's sister is a bad person. Like I said, Transformers, more than meets the eye. Yeah, we can return to her, but how about first we go help out that thing that Admiral Hackett was talking about? What is it called? The siege base? Yeah. Chohei, located in the Caucasus system of the Hades Gamma Cluster. Yeah, that's not hard to remember.